came from Miami, FLA. Hitchhiked away across USA. Plucked her eyebrows on the way, shaved her legs, and then he was a she. She says, hey babe, take a walk on the wild side. Said, hey honey, take a walk on the wild side. Candy came from out on the island. In the back room she was everybody's darling. But she never lost her head, even when she was given head. She says, hey babe, take a walk on the wild side. Said, hey babe, take a walk on the wild side. And the colored girls go doo 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 doo. Once gave it away. Everybody had to pay and pay. A hustle here and a hustle there. New York City is the place where they said, hey babe, take a walk on the wild side. I said, hey Joe, take a walk on the wild side. Sugar Plum Fairy came and hit the streets, looking for soul food and a place to eat. Went to the Apollo, you should have seen him go, go, go. They said, hey sugar, take a walk on the wild side. I said, hey babe, take a walk on the wild side. All right. Ha. Jackie is just speeding away. Thought she was Jim Dean for a day. Then I guess she had to crash. Valium would have helped that passion. Said, hey babe, take a walk on the wild side. I said, hey honey, take a walk on the wild side. And the colored girls say, doot 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 doot.
Dell and Red Thornton. If you watch as many television shows and movies as we do, then I'm sure you're just as sick and tired of all that diddly squat they're coming out with nowadays as we are.
It's getting so you can't turn on the TV or go to a movie when I'm seeing a lot of offensive trash on the screen.
So that's why our grandson Spencer has made a movie the whole family can enjoy. His movie Sick Young Men doesn't have to resort to such cheap shots as sex or violence or ill humor just to make a point.
Living
It's a wholesome love story about the 70s. We're sure you'll like. So take the whole family to see our grandson's movie, Sick Young Men. You'll be glad you did. We are.
I'm gonna take it.